You have a world to change. You have to be what?
I would gladly follow you over a cliff.
Please state your name for the record.
My name is
Diego Munoz.
Abigail Whelan.
Quinn Perkins.
Fitzgerald Grant.
Melody Grant.
We're confessing to some bad things.
Scandal, the final episode, Thursday on ABC.
There's not a single feeling I haven't had about the show ending.
...18 episodes to say goodbye to these characters and say goodbye to each other. It's definitely made this season special.
We have gotten the chance to look at each other and say, I love you, like, I'm gonna miss you.
I can honestly say that after 7 years of being together, we are very, 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 very tight.
I think for our last day on the set, there will be like lots of waterproof mascara.
A lot of tears.
I think mostly a profound sense of gratitude.
I think I'm sort of in denial about the final day on set.
I know exactly how it's gonna be. Tough.
I think everybody deserves a happy ending.
Happy endings in the Scandal universe. We'll see.
I think Abby ends up with David. I think they ride off into the sunset together.
I think Jake would like to be back on the island with Olivia.
No, I think Olivia's one true love is Fitz.
The only human that's guaranteed to have a happy ending at the end of Scandal is Shonda Rhimes.
Oh my goodness, my beautiful gladiators.
None of us will ever forget what you did for us.
A great big thank you.
Thank you.
There's a family that you're born into, and there are families that you find, and this is a family that found me.
And the words of love I speak to you.
And I'm really grateful.
I don't know that I'll ever have another experience like it.
It's real.
How could it be over?
Anytime somebody comes up and says, oh, I loved that show, I watched that show, I'll say, well, thank you for those 7 seasons.
I believe when I fall in love with you, we'll be forever.
We'll see where this story ends.
Here's to Scandal.
Say goodbye now.